I am Felix. Someone called me Zhen Xiangli, and I have been here for 4 years. In our school, I am the president of the National Honor Society, and I am the president of the Chinese Club. I was in Guangdong, China before I moved to Boston. When I first come to Boston, I feel very lonely and frustrated because I did not understand anything what other people were saying. But when I go to school, when I go to BCNC, I feel like there's a family, there's a new family for me. I can open myself up and I can learn new things from them. The first time I know about BCNC was in 2012, and there was a program in our school called Chinese Immigrant Student Leadership. I learned about how to be a leader and how to solve a community issue and being able to help other new immigrants. And I see myself as a leader because I would love to help other people with my own abilities, even though sometimes I might get stuck with an obstacle, but I can use my network to connect with other leaders to support that person.